Hello and welcome everyone. So in this video I would like to solve one of the leverage analysis questions, that is illustration number 27. A firm has sale of rupees 10 lakh, variable cost 7 lakh and fixed cost 2 lakh and debt of rupees 5 lakh at a 10% rate of interest. What are the operating, financial and combined leverage if the firm wants to double its earnings before interest and tax, that is EBIT, and how much of a rise in sales will be needed on a percentage basis? So this is the question, and very easy question also. Let's solve this question without any further delay. Solution. First we need to calculate the existing profit, then we can easily find out the rise in sales for a percentage basis. So first this is question, and here statement of existing profit. First, sales already given. How much? This one, 10 lakh, then less variable cost given, variable cost given here 7 lakh. Okay, then sales minus variable cost is equal to contribution is equal to $3 lakh. Okay, again less fixed cost given, this one 2 lakh, then after subtracting fixed cost from contribution, we can find out EBIT will be 1 lakh, 3 lakh minus 2 lakh. Contribution less fixed cost is equal to EBIT. EBIT 1 lakh. Then interest also given. We need to subtract interest from EBIT in order to find out profit before tax. So here interest given, 10% rate of interest, debt given 5 lakh. So 10% of 5 lakh will be interest given at the rate of 10% on 5 lakh. It will be 50,000. So now we find out profit before tax is 50,000. Okay, So we have already find out existing profit. Now the question ask about find out the sales needed to double the EBIT. So to find out the double sales, we need to calculate some formula. That is already given in question about operating. What are the operating, financial, and you know, combined leverage. So combined operating, financial, and combined leverage. So first we need to calculate operating leverage, and we know the formula of operating leverage is, the formula of operating leverage, as we know, the contribution divided by EBIT. Okay, so here we have already obtained the value of contribution, that is 3 lakh. Here the contribution is this one and EBIT is this one. So operating leverage, contribution divided by EBIT, contribution 3 lakh, EBIT 1 lakh, 3. Again in questions given financial leverage, to find out what is the financial leverage, so as you know the formula of financial leverage is, formula of financial leverage is EBIT divided by EBT. So EBIT given 1 lakh, EBT also find out 50,000. So now financial leverage will be 2. Clear? Then third, combined leverage formula is contribution divided by profit before tax. Contribution divided by profit before tax. Here contribution already obtained, that is 3 lakh, and profit before tax already find out, that is 50,000. So here combined leverage will be 6. Okay, so now we can find out statement of sales needed to double the EBIT. Statement of sales needed to double the EBIT. So as we know that operating leverage is 3 times. We have already obtained that operating leverage is 3 times. That means 33.13% increase in sales volume cause a 100% increase in operating profit or EBIT. If operating leverage is 3, that means ₹10 lakh into 33.333% is equal to operating profit. That means if we add that percentage of operating profit in a sales value, that is that operating leverage given 3 means 33.33333% of sales means ₹10 lakh into 33.3333% is equal to, this will be our 3333. Okay, if we add it sales, then sales value will be 3 plus is equal to. So if we add that amount, it will become 2 lakh. That is double the existing one. How much? Let's check. Sales, that is revised sales, $333, and variable cost will be 70%, that is 70% of 13,33,343. Now we find out the revised contribution. Revised contribution will be 4 lakh. Okay, now fixed cost will be same already given in question. Now EBIT will be 2 lakh. Okay, double profit. So this is it, very easy question. A firm has a sale of rupees 10 lakh, variable cost of rupees 7 lakh and fixed rupees 2 lakh and debt of rupees 5 lakh at 10% rate of interest. What are the operating plans and combined leverage? If the firm wants to double its earning before interest and tax, how much a rise in sales would be needed on a percentage basis? So here I have solved it. Statement of existing profit, sales given 7 lakh, variable cost, and we find out contribution. Then we subtract fixed cost in order to find out EBIT. Then we have to subtract interest on debt, that is 50,000, in order to find out profit before tax. After that, we have to calculate according to question about 1 operating profit, financial, and mix of operating and financial, that is a combined leverage. So operating profit we find out 3, financial find out 2, and combined leverage 6. Okay, so in this way we have find out that if operating leverage 3, that means 33.33% of shares, means if we add that 33.33% operating leverage in sales, we can earn double profit. That is, here revised sales is 1,333,333, and here according to question variable cost will be 70%, because already in first existing case rupees 7 lakh given, when sale is rupees 10 lakh, then after subtracting variable cost, we obtain revised contribution, that is 4 lakh. Then after subtracting fixed cost, we find out EBIT. This, okay. Thank you so much.